Welcome back. We've made it to day 8. And we're going to try to make today a productive day. I don't think we're going to explore the mine. Again, I want to get my backpack up. We can't afford to build a coop. We could smelt a copper bar. If you place 5 copper ore and 1 piece of coal in the furnace, it should produce a copper bar. Guess if I take all the items out of my bag, yeah, I guess I can be smart about it. Okay, I've got some new items in stock, a deluxe fishing pole, and some bait that you can attach to it. You can use bait to make fish bite faster. Hope to see you soon, Willie. Okay. There's so many things to buy, and I'm so broke. Feels like real life. Okay. Put the furnace down. Let's see. Okay, let's water my crops. I have a lot of crops to water now. Oh, I should go. Before it gets too late, I should go buy some parsnips and use my fertilizer. Those bundles, I have to wait a whole nother year to go around to plant those crops and complete those bundles. So I need to make sure I don't mess that up. That might also be the same with some of the fish too. I don't know if some of the fish are seasonal. Oh, I'm out of water. I wonder if this is ready to harvest yet. It is. God, I hope it doesn't fall in the water. Oh, yeah, my inventory's full. Probably should not harvest it, but my inventory's full. Also turn my mic up higher than usual for this video. I feel like my voice was still pretty quiet. Hopefully I didn't overdo it. I think I was also a little too far away from my microphone the last couple of videos. For any audio nerds or anything, I'm using a Shure SM57 microphone, which, if you're familiar with that microphone, you have to get pretty close to it, I think. Or at least in my experience, it seems like you need to get pretty close to it while you're recording. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I don't have much wood. Think I'll need a torch. largemouth bass. I feel like they don't need any of the fish I have. Sardine. Do I have any of these? I think I have a sardine. I think that's it. Oh, a clam and an oyster and a mussel. Assume those are going to be artifacts, but I think I just got lucky a few times. Okay. Crab pot bundle. Oh yeah, I don't have to get all of these, I just need to get 5 of these. Which I'm already pretty dang close. Oh, that doesn't go there. It goes in the ocean. My inventory gets full and there's really cool stuff that I can't pick up. Okay, let's see if we can get to level 5 and then also run down to the beach to see if there's anything good to pick up today. Sorry, Linus, don't have time to talk today or give you any gifts. Oh, nice, let's see. More clay. Well, if our inventory gets full, we can throw that away. Okay, let's start mining. There we go. Lucky, lucky. Oh, awesome. Oh my god, there's already a bunch of enemies down here. I thought it... sucks, my inventory is already full. sucks when it's literally the last rock, you know. Look, didn't need to break any rocks. What an idiot. Come on, get lucky on a geode. Shoot. Clay is actually kinda useful. Level 40. Not today. I forgot the elevator. Takes you down there. Nice, so now I can start at level 5. Okay. Mineral. Can I make it to the museum before they close? Museum's up until 6. Awesome. Would like to process this geode, but I guess that'll have to wait. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Not very nice, Shane. Not very nice. Are very sensitive. They like to be pet every day and prefer to eat grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain, though. Happy animals produce higher quality products. Sounds like I should probably start. Quartz, a clear crystal commonly found in caves and mines. Sounds like I should probably start petting my dog more often. I've kind of been neglecting him now that I think about it. Thank you. go see if I can get these 20 parsnips in the ground with fertilizer. It's kind of a lot to ask. Wonder if I can chop up other townspeople with that sword if I decided to become a not very good citizen. Space because of this pattern that I keep growing things in with the eventual hope that I have sprinklers, but I honestly can't remember how long those take to get. But I think it is kind of a significant amount of time because you need to. That sucks, I can't dig that grass up. To smelt steel or something like that to make the sprinklers, and I think that's gonna take me some time, so you know what, I guess I'll just start. It's not gonna be a very good looking farm, but I guess function over. That. I gotta do that too. Jeez Louise. Guys. Pet the dog. Okay. Wow, that was very close. A little bit stressful, actually. $50 for those. $80 for the coral. not too bad. Well, I'll say that was a decently focused and productive day. I got to level 5 of the mine, planted 20 parsnips, harvested whatever that was I harvested, and I didn't have time to check. Was that the kale? I'm not even sure. Oh no, I think that might have been some type of rice or something. So, overall, pretty good day. A little rush there at the end, but happy with how it turned out. Oh, look, a little. Does anything happen if you click on this? No. Yeah, pretty good. And another 22-minute episode, so maybe that'll be the new kind of average length. It's around 22 minutes. Maybe a little bit shorter, sometimes longer. Again, sometimes I'll do 2 days, and it'll be closer to 45 minutes or an hour. Hopefully this one had the best audio. I did boost my voice quite a bit compared to the other ones, so again, I'm still learning, and anyone that's stuck with me this far that started at day 1 and made it to day 8, thank you very much. I'm very, very appreciative. I know there's better ASMR channels out there, there's better ASMR artists. I'm sure there's more entertaining playthroughs of Stardew Valley. So I really appreciate you spending this time with me. I know I haven't really touched on the whole Bob Ross aspect of this playthrough for the past few videos. Again, don't know how deep I'm going to dig into it, but if I'm playing as Bob Ross, I would like to address it a little bit, or at least make that part of this video series. So I've never noticed this little cabin here before. But yeah, just thank you very much for anyone that's watched my videos, and just out of all the content you could watch on the internet and in real life, you chose mine, and that does mean a lot to me, so thank you, and I hope to see you back for day 9 of spring, year 1. I hope you have a nice night.